offer you.
Okay, tell me why you're a Republican.
I'm a Republican, not necessarily a Republican to be a Republican, but I support Donald Trump. And the reason I support him is because he emanates the entrepreneurial spirit. That same spirit that caused people to get into a covered wagon and head west. That same spirit that got on a tiny little boat and came to the United States. That spirit that says, I am willing to go after the dream. I'm willing to dream. I'm willing to believe it for my own life. I'm willing to achieve it. And I think those people who are siding with Trump are the ones that are willing to spend the extra effort to become educated so that I can make your life better, so that I can employ your family, so your family can have a better life. That's the entrepreneurial spirit of Trump support.
Now, it appears you were raising some winners here. Your daughter is a beauty pageant champion.
Yes, technically, but not just beauty, but brains. You cannot win a pageant unless you have brains to go with the beauty.
Absolutely.
Great point.
And we train very, very relentlessly on public speaking skills, interview skills, presentation skills. So my daughters can interview with anybody, even at a very young age, and they're still young. They're only 16 and 17 years old.
I think you've done an amazing job, and I think you three are a great role model for America.
Thank you. Let's make America great again, right, girls?
Do it. Yes. Millennials for Trump, too.